Hello everyone, welcome to Coding Time. In this video, we will develop a clock in Java by using NetBeans IDE. So let's get started here. First of all, create a new Java project. Give the name as clock. Now after creating a new project, create a new JFrame. Give the name as clock again. Now we need to create a label. And why I'm using a label, because I want to show a desktop background here, background picture here. That's why I'm using this label. I will change the name as image label. Now here I have to import the icon that I want to use or the image. So this is our image. Now we have to change the layout to absolute layout, and we have to create another label. The label is not visible because we haven't changed the order yet. Change the order, move image label to down. I will write some sample text here just to show that, just to check that it is it visible or not. Change the font to Times New Roman and the size will be 60. Yeah, font size is good, but to make text visible I have to change the foreground color also. Now it's looking good. I don't need this text anymore. I have to change the variable name also. Now let's create a thread here. Create a run method for this thread. Now create a while loop which will run infinite amount of time, and to make it infinite I will use true. Now to get current system time I will use date format class. Create the object as date equals to new. Double H for hour, double M for minute, and double S for second, and double A for AM and PM. Import the classes or packages. Now we have get the time. We need to convert it into a string. Call the method format by using a date object, and here we have to design to here we have to create a new date object, and to convert it into a string I will use toString method. Now I will write the time on the label by using setText method. Okay, data string is printing here. Now I will create a try block. with its corresponding catch block. Use thread dot sleep method. I will use one here. Now start the thread t dot start. Okay, we have successfully caught the app. Now let's run it. Yeah, it's working, but it's going outside. Yeah, it's printing now. It's printing the current system time, which is 9:32, and the seconds are being updated in each 1 millisecond, and AM is also printing. So that's it in this video. If you have liked the video, then hit the like button, and to get updates of my latest videos, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.